In this video, I will show you how to convert Excel time to decimal seconds like this. So let's get started. In this Excel sheet, I have some cells containing Excel time in this column. Now I want to convert these Excel times to decimal seconds. For example, the first time is 12:01 AM, so the decimal seconds should be 60. Similarly, the third value is 10 AM, so the decimal seconds should be 10 into 60 into 60, which is 36,000. But before we do that, we need to understand how time is handled in Excel. Excel stores time as a fractional value of 1 day, and it is represented by a decimal value of 1, which is between 0 and 0.9999. That means if you have a 0 in a cell and if you format it as a time, you will get the time as 12 AM. Similarly, the number 0.5 will become the time 12 PM and so on. 1 hour of time is 1 divided by 24, and 12 hours of time is 12 divided by 24, which is 0.5. There are 60 minutes in each hour and 60 seconds in each minute. So there are a total of 24 into 60 into 60 seconds, which is 86,400 seconds in a day. So 1 second of time is 1 divided by 86,400, and 60 seconds of time is 60 divided by 86,400. So to convert Excel time to decimal seconds, we need to multiply the Excel time by 86,400, which is the total number of seconds in 1 day. Let's start the formula by typing an equal sign in the target cell. Now select the cell containing the Excel time. Type the asterisk multiplication operator followed by the number 86,400. Hit the enter key to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner of the cell. As you can see, Excel time values are converted to seconds. If the number of seconds does not display correctly, we need to format the cells as numbers. To do that, select all these cells and press the Ctrl and 1 keys on the keyboard to open up the Format Cells dialog box. Now click the number option from the left side. Set the decimal places to 2. Click the OK button to close the dialog box. As you can see, the number of seconds are now displayed properly as numbers. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.